Hello, my name is Tabitha Persky-Putri. I'm from MP4404. I'm going to explain about marketing mix of Grab. Grab is one of the most widely used O2O platform in Singapore and Southeast Asia, providing customers with daily necessities including travel, food delivery of goods, and payments using digital wallets in Indonesia such as OVO. Grab currently provides services in Singapore, Indonesia, Philippines, Malaysia, Thailand, Vietnam, Myanmar, and Cambodia. Grab believes that every citizen in Southeast Asia should benefit from the digital economy, and the company provides access to safe and affordable transportation services, food delivery and delivery services, as well as mobile and financial payment services. Product: Grab offers human transportation services, usually called as Ojek, delivery of goods, food delivery, shopping, etc. In terms of pricing, Grab offers prices based off distance travel as well as OVO payments. OVO is a Grab's payment method that is made cashless and can be used to pay for all services. If the customer has OVO, the system will automatically deduct the OVO balance to pay for the service used. Grab is placed in big city areas such as Jakarta, Bandung, Bali, Surabaya, Balikpapan, Samarinda, Makassar, Banjarmasin, etc. Promotion. Promotions carried out by Grab are using advertisements through electronic media, social media such as Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, and through word of mouth. People. Grab recruits drivers who are trained, have a motorbike license such as SIMC, have a clear identity such as an ID card, and know the areas in the city well. To get Grab transportation services, use the online procedures. By using Grab, you can order a Grab driver to access all services. The online procedures, as you can see listed in the video. As physical evidence that also influences consumers in deciding which service to use, and physical evidence itself has unique characteristic for consumers to perceive from the services, such as logo, place, attributes, facilities, and others. Grab services have characteristics that are easily recognizable for consumer and differ from competitor, such as the white green logo, facilities, helmets, and masks for passengers, and attributes in terms of jackets that have black green characteristics.